The ghost of Lady Janet Douglas of Glamis haunts Edinburgh Castle. During her life, she was accused of witchcraft and hanged on Castle Hill. Her spirit, known as the Grey Lady, roams around the castle grounds.